And there, everyone, and welcome back to Dead Rising 3. So now then, we have...
Come on over!
No weapons.
Some sweet old gal looking all dreamy at the hotel in Central, man. Better take care of her.
Well, we have whiskey. Now I want to live beside you. Might as well.
Adios, asshole!
Oh god, we're going to die. No. No, we're going to die.
Looking for a snack?
Okay, so we have to get to the carrier bar. Fun times. God, a queen bee would actually be a very useful since we have no weapons. Two by four and a battery. Eh, what can I make with a 2x4 and a battery?
Oh yeah!
That's actually not bad.
Dr. B!
Ow. Okay, well, let's get out of here. I mean, that was easy, was it?
Well, well, well. If it ain't our old friend from the highway, you remember us, boy. Sure you do.
Hey!
Because we sure as fuck remember you.
Oh, shit. Shit.
There, the punks locked us in.
Shit. Gotta get out of here.
Because, you know... I make this even more tedious.
Where do these gates work?
We have to get up, 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 up. Oh, that's not bad. I do like that arch attack.
Switch.
So now we're Thor. Fun times.
Your power's out, shit.
And power's out. Did you know? Why not?
There's nothing.
Gotta be a breaker box here somewhere.
Out of the door's locked.
In the maintenance area.
It's like, oh no, you're trying to do stuff, but we're not going to give you any vulnerability frames. So you're just going to be mauled by zombies during such. God damn it. Okay, I really need... You know what? A brick would actually be good. Where'd the breath go? Seriously? I'm going to die. God damn it. Where is... I've lost track of items again.
Are you ready to fight it?
Okay, I need that snack. Where the hell is that snack? Cut my last track of the snack.
Bird me, boys!
So.
God damn it, zombies. Get off me. Off me. Yeah, welcome to early game issue, Rory. You're trying to get weapons and zombies keep hitting you. Now, so I don't know what those bricks are. Very irritating, though.
Your day just went to shit!
Loading the tripping things. Once again, problems though, which we have to get all the way over there.
Oh man, here we go!
Where's the damn wire?
And our Thor hammer strike. Right?
Let's do this. That should do it.
One way ticket to hell, bitch.
But this will actually be useful. Oh, Jesus. Way too many zombies.
Gonna take you all out.
Now I have to go over here.
Come on, baby, you ain't got nowhere to go.
That didn't hit.
Gate should work now.
Yeah, I'm still taking damage for good. God, that's scary. Do we have a bad roll that now?
Each better work now.
Well, that was highly irritating. But now the gate is open.
I gotta get going.
So yeah, now we gotta get going. Yay. That's the fun part of trying to find stuff.
Down there! Get him!
I've had it with these assholes!
We had our fun! Let's make it dance!
Where's your mama?
Oh yeah!
I feel better now. Can't combine both. I'm not gonna care about metal, but meh. Yeah, I should probably drink that. Okay, there's the thing. Map. There's the karaoke bar. But is that in the subway? How is that? Oh, that's in school. Okay, there's that.
Here we go!
And that breaks me. Hammer, oh well. So, yeah, we're going here because I totally want stuff. Not that, and now if I can get a third item. Like, I don't know, gems or something. Make me another lightsaber and that would be good. Duh, there's a flashlight, but... And there's a machete, but I need a sword too, wouldn't I? Eh, I know. It's the same for archery combos. Wait, no, it's combos archery. Only one. Ah, crap. Ah, well. I believe I want... Oh, firearms, I obviously want that, and... that. And... where's my katana? And that. Where's my inventory full? Yeah, because I've a bunch of useless crap. So I need baseball bats.
Yes!
Build that. Build that.
Hell yes!
No, pick up my Ed's Buster. Okay, good. Now we just need... Eh, the Grim Reaper one cost me way too much. What else do I want? I have my mini chainsaws. Well, my mini chainsaws. I don't see the mini chainsaws. No, there they are. Totally want those. But oh well, we're good for now. We should probably start moving. To the karaoke bar. Let's see, where is the yacht, though? All the way down now. Yeah, my God. Car, no car. Oh well, there should be motorcycles up here. But that's also on this side of the barricade, which is, you know, tedious. Can I get through this way? This way. Then now that really would just leave me up there. Maybe I'll just squeeze through that way now. Okay, let's try again. No, that's an... Oh, maybe. That's just why I like motorcycles, they can sometimes just squeeze through gaps. Eh, we made it to the karaoke bar. Huzzah.
Oh, look who it is.
Gary.
You screw me over again?
Gary.
Gary? What are you doing here?
What's that sound? Huh? What's that sound? It sounds like a little pipsqueak out there, don't it?
You listen to me. You're letting me in there.
Oh, now it sounds like you found some balls. Is that what happened?
Gotta get her out of here, Gary. They're gonna bomb the city. People's lives are at stake.
People's lives are at stake? How about my life is at stake? How about you think about me for a change? How about you give a shit about that? The boss has been on my case all this time over this Annie girl and bringing her back here. Well, I finally got her in there. Hold up, no thanks to you. For all I know, he'll off me if she gets away again, and he's gonna be here soon. Not that I got anything to live for anyway. I'm all screwed up. What do I got, this crappy job? You hear me? It's a crappy job! Screw it. Screw it! Screw it! You hear me? I've been thinking about everything ever since this outbreak. I've been thinking about everything. I used to have it good. You know how good I had it? I was a wrestler! I made myself some big change. I had a beautiful wife, a big house. My wife, she was a great mechanic, too. I screwed it all up. I screwed it all up! Oh, God, I miss my Rhonda so much!
Well, there you go. The connection has been made.
You laugh at me. You laugh at me? I pour my heart out to you, and you laugh at me?
Did you say you'd do anything to see your Rhonda again?
Stand still.
Even let me in there.
Don't make me madder, you little pipsqueak jerk off. All right, that's it. Either you get past me, or you do me a huge favor. That's the only way you're getting in here. Go ahead. Huh? Give me a reason to live.
And, well, there you go. So here's the thing. You can technically...
You want in here? I'm the guy you gotta go for.
You can technically kill Gary, but why in the world would you do that? I should probably go do that.
Yo, lady in a fancy outfit fighting off the Zombs at the outdoor stage in Central.
Yeah, there's a lot of questions now. Loves a dragon. Oh, that's a fun quest. Can I even get out this way? Probably not. The thing is, we still have at least most of one day left. So we should be good. It's not like Chapter 8's tedious or anything. Oh god, we're doomed. So why should we do that? Is my therapist.
Hey! Looking for a good time?
That's better. Very like this thing. Makes things a lot easier.
I got this.
So dudes we bump on those, there's nothing else now to combine it with. Okay, I'm just going all the way over to this side. Okay, and up. And yay, we made it to the yacht anyway.
Oh my god, thank you.
You alright?
What do you think you're doing?
Kenny?
You're ruining everything!
Please, untie me! He's gonna get us all killed!
Wait. It was a practice run. I got this. Survivor's guilt really messes with people's heads, you know.
What the hell are you doing, Kenny?
You know what? Just run along, Nick, okay? Walk away, because you seem a little intimidated by my unmistakable confidence and charisma, Nick. Oh, hey! Did you know I'm changing my name? It's gonna be called Kick.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kick your ass!
Oh, the gratitude!
Hey, wait a minute. Kick sounds a lot like...
Oh, you know, I can also make combo weapons, too.
What the hell?
You think you could just walk in here and, you know, do everything? It's... No, you can't just go around saving people's lives, Nick. No, that's me, okay? That's me. I'm the hero. I'm the one that's been training years in my mom's basement for this shit. Me! I'm the one. Just watch me. Anything you can do, I can do it better.
He made a giant ball of spike. Skiness. Like climbing boxing gloves, though. My problem though is Kenny has like 3 freaking life bars.
I even look more heroic than you. I can't.
Yeah.
I do this better than you ever did! Kenny, stop this!
Just hands.
Wicked! Stop trying my moves!
Does it make him choke? Oh my god. Oh wait, that used my...
I just want to do one thing that's awesome! I just want to show them!
But yeah, Jazz Hands. That's Jazz Hands, by the way.
You know what, Nick? I'm gonna take it easy on you. Because you look like you could use a break. Hey, maybe you need a sidekick, huh? What do you... Kick! Get it? Because my name is Kick. You're gonna make an answer right now because they're gonna hate me.
Okay, so decision time. Did I save him?
You saved my life. Even though I acted like a total freaking jerk, thank you.
Yeah, I saved him.
Can I come with you? I won't be in any trouble, I promise. I gotta download a new life.
This'll do.
Well,
no thanks.
Get over here and help.
Then okay, we saved Kenny. And Regina. I'm not getting away with my make buster. That's just not bad, I suppose. I mean... Damn good weapon. Dang, it's up there with the split shot. Which is basically just a lead pipe and her assault rifle.
You want a piece of this?
I want to pick up Bill.
This is my life.
Okay. We're not going to memory lane. Memory lane makes me slightly sad. But instead...
You scared of the zombies or just that outfit?
Well, hello, big boy. Aren't you delicious? Oh my God, stop it! Stop it, you'll scare him away.
Are you okay? Either of you?
No, I really need your help. I've been listening to the same BB love song for 3 days straight. And it's fabulous, darlings. Doesn't it make you just want to get crazy? Woo!
Yeah.
Wow, you really got her down. Unfortunately.
Indeed.
Don't encourage her. She's the greatest pop icon of our generation, but she's also a colossal diva.
Your funeral, suckers!
Excuse me? I am an artiste of the highest order. Right? Right? I adore her. I do. The show was supposed to be a tribute to her, but the audience, they turned it. Oh, God, they won't let me leave.
Yeah, I've heard of rabid fans before, but this takes the cake.
They tried to sound speed this up.
That's why the song's on loop. I take out the speakers, but they turn on me. How am I supposed to work under these conditions? Baby, won't you save me?
Okay, tell you what. Sit tight.
Oh, you are... Yay! You did it!
You want to start?
Speaker's toast! Keep going! Yay! You did it! Speaker's toast! Keep going! Oh, yeah!
Sweet little boy is standing. Oh, darling.
Yeah, no.
You're almost there.
Well, there we go. Yay. We did it.
Bring it on! Okay, let's get out of here before they figure out what's going on.
Darling, let's get crazy cozy and do a centerfold together.
How about now?
I mean, thank you. You saved our life. I mean, my life.
No problem, but if you're coming with me, tell BB to dial it down a notch, okay?
I'll try. Lead the way, beautiful.
Well, there you go. Now then, we have to get all the way over there. Problem though is it's difficult. So yeah, I would do that, but it makes me sad, I mean...
Let's do this!
I mean, it's a good crash, but yeah. Okay, so here's the thing. As usual, abandon them because it's easier. Better if they just return to the safe zone. Okay, so here's the thing, we... the military's proper blockade though, now I think. Let's go... that way, I guess? Yeah. At least we've got the good car for doing such. If I could drive straight, without blowing up.
Get off!
Oh, and you find Rob. Okay, never mind. There's a military barricade. God damn it. Did you know it wasn't tedious enough?
Target sighted! Over here! Help me! Fire! Kill shot, baby!
B-42, report your position. Say again, report your position.
Take cover! Target to my side!
There's an SUV. Gotta get to the SUV. Find those thing of rocket launchers. Because they're annoying like that. Okay, sorry for starting at the military. There's a blockade though. That was in the middle one. It's on all the highways, just to make it even more tedious. could make a fork work. Or fire work. Fork work, whatever. Could get more stuff, but at the same time, let's just continue this way, make more progress.
Get off my ride! Sound good either.
Rhonda? Are you in here? Rhonda? Oh god, Rhonda!
Nick, honey, be careful!
Jesus.
Yeah, you should probably stop that bleeding.
They tortured me. They took my fucking arm!
Rhonda, you'll be dead soon if we don't stop the bleeding. We only have a few minutes.
First aid kit. To stop the bleeding.
Yeah, we only
Maybe
have a few
minutes. Smart, but they're still around here, looking for you.
I'll be right back, Rhonda. Hang in there.
Yeah, we have to move. Wrap.
Nick! Hurry! Hurry, sugar!
By the way, flashbang.
I need this, your ass.
No, fire the cut. What? Why do I have the bag of candy equipped? Where'd my gun go?
Fire! I got this one! In my sight! Three more men here!
Okay. First aid kit.
Oh, thank God! Hope it's not too late.
Here's one for you! Targets on my side.
Over there! Hang in there, Rhonda.
Shit! Where's my backup?
Well, we could kill him, but
requesting more units.
Wasting my time, actually, so. Well, let's stop the bleeding, because she's missing a frickin' arm.
Come on, Rhonda. Stick with me, please. Rhonda? Rhonda?
You asshole! Nick, I ain't going towards no freaking light just yet. Hell no!
Okay, listen, Rhonda. We need to get out of here. You gotta come with me.
I told you, I can't.
I found Gary.
Gary? Oh my god. Oh my god, how? Where? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, my beautiful boy.
Let's go.
No! I can't go looking like this.
I think that's the least of our problems right now. Help me up, come on.
First impressions are everything. I'm not going until I look presentable. Get some acetylene tanks, a soldering iron, and a hinge. We'll rig something up. Go!
Okay.
Right. Oh, so they're still outside. They're going to make something. They're going to make her a new arm. Because apparently we have knowledge in making mechanical arms.
Think I can figure this out?
Oh, is that orange juice? Totally should take that. Okay, where is this? There it is.
Whatever works.
Now then, you must combo, Rhonda. Sure, why not? So, yeah. 3 hours of flame arm.
Ready to rumble.
Let's go.
No, I still need a blueprint frame, though, just because. Also, for some reason, we can't actually use the garage.
How the hell did you find my sugar plum?
He was the guy after
Annie.
He
was the guy Annie. Who wanted me to go find Annie in the first place?
Over there! We need help here!
Yes, because the world is a small place after all.
Stop it!
Huh, my vehicle's still here. Now do. Meh. And let's just go save.
Get off my car!
Okay, how do I want to do this? If we could get that way, that'd be fine. This way, that way. Yeah, off me, zombie. Ow.
I need support!
Turning. Right to the end and then turn left. Okay, turn this way. So I want to take that vehicle, but oh well. Made it one of those rubber vehicles, but no, I had to smash into it. There's a mic. We should probably have a mic out.
Somebody!
Thanks, man. I'm getting the hell out of here.
Yeah, we saved the mic. Sure switched up for attacks, but meh. Okay, yeah. This seems like a good idea. Roadhog.
Nice run!
Hey, all right, give me my roadhog. And that bothers me though, is sadly story NPCs can't be used as five group NPCs. You can't just go randomly adventuring with them.
Idea. Used to make me swoon. Those muscles.
Okay, so here's the thing. And let's just get off here. Remember where we parked, anyway. I think she set us on fire, though, which is less than ideal.
Hungry?
Those bees. Might have been a good idea to use one. Oh wow. Much better. Okay.
Don't touch that merch!
Didn't mean that.
And thus we made it back to the VIP club. Happy reunions.
I'm
not quite the same woman I used to be.
You're even hotter. You listen to me, kid. You tell the boss if he comes by here, he can go screw himself. I'm not missing out on anything else. Let him do his own dirty work. I finally have a reason to live.
Come on, baby. Let's go make some noise.
Gary?
The door.
Sorry. Here. I put her up high. I put a bunch of zombies around her. Just be careful in there.
What?
Is that right? Oh, we should probably save her.
Nick! There's too many of them! That asshole let them in!
Hang in there, I'm coming! Come to daddy!
Oh yeah, by the way, where is it? You're not this. God, that's a nice gun. And in the next episode, we'll help Annie. So, until then, hope y'all enjoyed. Thank y'all, and have a nice day.